a bit of distance. That's the idea. At the table.
We'll be in the final 64. Ranked 90th in the world.
Told me he had a
He's now up to 12th, and it's been doing well, and events big. And he's in pole position to claim the career where he took
spin working quick, yeah.
He leads 2-0.
Control break. It's just too sharp.
John Carlo Miraflor of the
And it can always go.
From AJ Manus. So
look at the long bridge hand I was talking about. And Emily Fraser.
Sure, it's not the nine-two.
Pot the nine for a quick rack. There it is.
Continued that into 2020 until beaten by John Mora in losers qualifier.
Way in.
One of the standout men of 2024. That stage of the World Championship. But the Spaniard came back, ended up getting two. Coping Han.
A bit touchy, this. It's a shot. All the experience. Pink four direction. It's 5-all.
Was on the brink of a 6. He's now
from beating Francisco Sanchez Ruiz and getting to the final there. ...64, but...
Kraus in front for the first time.
Trying to slide in behind it.
That last automatic spot. There are three players came into
the ball's up again between. And it's a match which is
the pink four.
Closing in on his second break and run of the match. Well, 7-5, but instead Rouse. Positional shot. Leading Loho some 5-2.
The balls are coming.
Produces it, but Hanoi. Has taken care of
this is.
Another new event next week, the Reyes Cup. What sort of an amazing atmosphere we could have there next week.
A certain type of vibe about it. Five.
Now AJ Manus.
Yeah.
I think that was on the two ball as well.
Hold that nicely. What a great shot. Fault Mickey Krause for not